Ammonites TV with Kori Garland as Marian defeats Earlham 17-4 Wednesday night on St. Vincent Field. Kori, for you tonight, 4 goals. You know, this offense was just clicking all night. It started very early with Julia getting a hat trick. Just what's been going right for you guys? You've gone now on a 4-game win streak.
It was a little hard in the beginning getting that chemistry going on offense, but we've really tried to work on it, figure it out in practice, and it's just started to really get going with the cuts and the assists, and we've just really been working hard on it.
You look at tonight's game, Earlham's goalie made it kind of difficult on you guys early. You guys weren't able to pull away until, you know, late in the first half. What's something that she did well and something that you guys were able to kind of expose there to kind of pull away?
She was real strong on our stick side high, so we started just trying to get those low shots in. Once we figured it out, came together, talked it out, and that's what we tried to do the rest of the game.
You guys have been trending in the right direction here over the last 2 weeks. 4-game win streak, now number 7 in the country. Just what's one thing that you guys have been trying to work on in practice to keep this intensity up?
We've really tried to just come together as a team and get that bond going, and trying to break it down after every drill and say what we need to work on and what we need to do better the next time, and just keep trying to get better every drill.
You know, this win streak will be tested now on Saturday. You guys will play number 3, University of Cumberland's. And this is a big game, too, because it is a conference game. So what are you guys going to have to do on Saturday to keep this streak alive?
We're going to have to come out hard and not take it lightly at all. This is a big game for us, big conference game. So we just really need to take it serious and start focusing now on getting that win.
Kori, thanks for your time. Congrats on the win tonight.
Thank you.